serve our country with the playing of the national anthem. Officials for tonight's contest, the referee is Raymond Gabriel, the umpire is Talmadge Gibbs, the linesman is Terry Lanier, the line judge Marion McQueen, the side judge is Stephen Fox, the field judge is Scott Price, the clock operator tonight is Thomas Brooks. The Georgia High School Association and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at all Georgia High School Association sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed into the competition area during warm-up or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's event.
Smasher family, and welcome to our first football stream of the season and our first official game of the Adam Smashers 2023 football season, and also our first game with Coach Stephen Smith as our head coach. I'm excited to see all of it, really. This will be awesome. It's great to hear the band, see the cheerleaders, see our flag team.
Good evening, football fans. Welcome to Allen Stadium for tonight's game between the Buccaneers of McIntosh Academy and the Atom Smashers of Johnson High School. This game is being conducted according to the rules and regulations of the Georgia High School Association. Regardless of the outcome of tonight's game, all players have proven their willingness to work hard and sacrifice in order to achieve athletic excellence. We ask that as a spectator, you consider the time and effort each of these teams, coaches, and athletes have put forth. The captains for the visiting Buccaneers, number 10, number 35, number 22, and number 21. The captains for your Atom Smashers, number 8, Isaiah Scott. Number 50, Thomas Hill. And number 53, Jason Mitchell. McIntosh Academy won the coin toss and will defer to the second half of play. That means Johnson will receive the football to start the contest. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the home team, your Johnson Atom Smashers! And now, make some noise for the visiting McIntosh County Buccaneers! Ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday night, and we're right here at Allen Stadium, and it's time for some football! set the kickoff for the Buccaneers, number 84. And back deep for Johnson, number one, Trayshawn Robinson. Number nine, Rockway Foster. And number 11, Jaden Pugh. Trey Foster on the return. First and 10, Adam smashes from the 10. For McIntosh Academy, number 15. Safety forces Johnson. They kick it from the 20 to the Buccaneers of McIntosh. He was stopped by the Adams Smashers, number 24, Jackson Lovett. Gonna be Buccaneers football, first and 10 from the 50. From McIntosh Rushdown.
Defense! 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 Defense!
First and 10, McIntosh from the 32-yard line of the Adams Smashers. Number 13 on the carry. He was stopped by Johnson. Number 50, Thomas Hill. Kane over yard on the play. It's going to be second down and 9.
Riles doesn't know what to do. He's snapping and standing. The play side sniff went too wide.
Number 13 on the carry, stopped by Johnson. Number 11, Jaden Pugh. Gonna be third down and 4 for the Buccaneers. Number 7 on the carry, stopped by Johnson. Number 24, Deshaun Lovett. First down, Buccaneers. Stopped by Johnson for a loss. Number 52, Zaron Reynolds. Loss of about 5 yards on the play. It's going to be fourth down and about 15. Delay of game, offense. Gonna be a 5-yard penalty. We play third down. Number 10 pass is incomplete, intended for number 4. In coverage for Johnson, number 15, Malachi Baker. Fourth down and 19. Back deep to receive the punt, number 11, Jaden Pugh, and number 9, Jacquay Foster. Punt was down by the Buccaneers, number 4. Thank you. Valley Francis football, first down and 10 from the own 11-yard line. Now the flag on the field. Number 8 on the carry, Isaiah Scott. Stopped by a host of Buccaneers. Gonna be holding offense. Gonna be a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Incomplete, intended for number 28, Desmond Davis. Buccaneers from the 46-yard line. For the Buccaneers, finally wrapped up by number 24, Deshaun Lovett.
That's the sniffer and the tight end. Pass for him, landed and missed the guy.
Third Third down and about 6 yards for the Buccaneers. For the Buccaneers, it's number 10. Back deep, number 11, James Blue, and number 1, Trayshawn Robinson. It was a fake punt. And a fumble. Recovered by the Atom Smashers, number 8, Isaiah Scott.
Ernest is still on the field. Ernest is still on the field. Why is MJ off for a defense?
Malik Brown was sacked by the Buccaneers, number 15, for a loss.
Get up, G-E-T-U-P. Hey, get up, out your seat. And don't stop.
Going to be second down and about 13 for the Atom Smashers. Complete from Damon Smith to number 20, Michael Jackson. Final stop by the Buccaneers, number 4. Third down, Atom Smasher. Encroachment, defense. They have 5 yard penalty assessed on the play. Gonna make it 3rd and 8 for the Atom Smashers. Bacon on the carry by both of Buccaneers. That's enough yardage gained on the play for Atom Smasher for Worston. Isaiah Scott on the carry. Stopped by a host of Buccaneers. Second down and about eight for the Atom Smashers. Scott on the carry, stopped by number 15 and number 9 of the Buccaneers. Loss of a couple of yards on the play, going to be third down and about 9. Is picked off by the Buccaneers. Yeah, 14 on the carry for the Buccaneers. Wrapped up in the pile, number 50, Thomas Hill. Gain of 4 yards on the play. Second down and 6. And that completes the first quarter play with your score. The Buccaneers 4, the Adams Smashers 0. Number 20 on the carry. Stopped by Johnson. Number 50, Thomas Hill.
He turned out. He turned out. God bless America. How do we not? I know.
Hey, move. So what you do is, you watch the ball.
Timeout, Buccaneers. Number 10 on the carry. Stopped by number 11, Jaden Pugh. Going to be a first down, Buccaneers. On the carry. Brought down by Johnson, number 53, LaShawn Mitchell. Number 13 on the carry off the right side. Touchdown by Johnson, number 9, Joffrey Foster.
He bounces to
gonna be third down and goal for the Buccaneers. Touchdown, Buccaneers! Come out, McIntosh. Point conversion attempt by the Buccaneers. Conversion attempt is good. Number 13 off the left side for the score. Your score of 9-10 remaining in the second quarter. McIntosh Academy 12, Johnson 0. Number 34 to kick off for the Buccaneers. Jaden Pugh on the return, brought down by the Buccaneers, number 15, and as an injured player. Brian Robinson on the carry. Brought down by the Buccaneers, number 10. Isaiah Scott on the carry, brought down by the Buccaneers, number 56. Third down for the Adam Smashers. Isaiah Scott stopped by number 15 of the Buccaneers.
Hard count. Back him off the ball. Back him off the ball.
Fourth down, Adam Smasher. Was down by Johnson, number 3, Anthony Lovellis. Ball is marked just shy of the 36-yard line of the Buccaneers.
Illegal motion. They had a 4, high, and 9 over here, and they got a 3, 5, 9 on the top.
5-yard penalty for illegal motion. It was declined by the Atom Smasher. For the Buccaneers, run out of bounds by Johnson. Number 15, Malachi Bacon.
That was a nice play. That was a very nice play. That was very nice. You get him under the
four.
That was
all.
It was like you could drive a car.
Third down and seven. Number three on the carry, stopped by number 13, Jalen Polite, along with number 9, Jacque Foster. Down, Buccaneers. Number 2 on the carry. Start offense.
Only the backfield.
That's right. First and 15 for the Buccaneers. Intended for number 10 of the Buccaneers. Almost intercepted by Johnson, number 15, Malachi Bacon. Marker down. Gonna be a false start. Offense. Now back about 5 yards. Gonna be second down at about 19. Thank you. Timeout on the field, McIntosh. Number 10 on the carry, brought down by Johnson. Number 75, Josh Green.
Everybody blocked down like we were running. Everybody blocked right.
Third down and about 18. To number 10, which completes to number 4. Finally knocked out of bounds by number 15, Malachi Bacon. First down, Buccaneers. For the Buccaneers. Stopped by Isaiah Scott and Malachi Baker.
Neil ran right in the gauge.
Second down and 4.
He drives the kid and then stops.
That's a flag on the field against the offense. It's going to be delay of game. Going to back him up 5 yards. And make it second down and 9.
Thank you.
6 on the carry. Finally knocked out of bounds by Johnson. Number 9, Jacquay Foster. It's gotta be a first down, Buccaneers. Adam Smasher fans, make some noise. Fumble on the play, recovered by McIntosh. Gonna be second down and 15. One minute remaining before the half. The left game penalty on the offense. Timeout, Adam Smasher.
He's a beast.
number 4 to carry. Talk about Johnson, number 24, Deshaun Lovett. That concludes the first half of play, and your score, McIntosh 12, Johnson Adams Master 0. We'll be right back. Just a quick update. The score at Memorial Stadium, D.C. 28, Jenkins Warriors 0. At the half.
I'm gonna do this quarter. Yeah, you did. You did bring the water bottle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kicking off to Johnson, number 22, Brandon Collins. Made on the play, number 21, Joshua Maxwell, along with number 64, Javarius Smith. Buccaneers football starting, first down and 10 from the 35. Down, McIntosh Academy. Number two on the carry. Finally run out of bounds by number five, Malik Brown. First down and 10, Buccaneers from the 50. On the field. Number six on the carry. Talk about number 13, Jalon Polite. Going to be a holding penalty on the offense. Flag was declined by the Atom Smashers. Second down and 15. Down in 15. Finally brought down by Johnson, number 24, Deshaun Lovett. Back deep for the Adams Masters, number one, Treshawn Robinson, and number 11, Jaden Pugh. Thank you. Touchdown by McIntosh, number four. Pop was down around the 5-yard line. It's going to be Adams Master football. First down and 10. Tackle for a loss.
Makai read his keys.
Malik Brown by number 9 of the Buccaneers.
Hey, if we get a tight end, tell the safety to the tight end to flip. You need to play flip.
Second down and 4. Isaiah Scott on the carry, stopped by number 15 of the Buccaneers. Third down, Adam Smasher. Marker down around the 3-yard line.
Ernest just took off straight up the field.
Gonna be a false start against the offense. Gotta be half the distance to the goal line. Gonna mark it at about the 1-yard line. But not in enough time before it was a first down, Adam Smasher. Isaiah Scott off the right side. Finally brought down by the Buccaneers, number 10.
He's just running. He's up the field.
Gain of about 3 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and 7. Against the offense, false start.
That's all, that's who it. That's all.
him up 5 yards. Going to be second down and 12 for the Adam Smashers. Johnson fans, make some noise. Gain on the play for Adam Smasher for Royston.
Holds it because Derek chased. What has the ring for Derek?
Malachi Bacon on the carry. Number 15 from the Buccaneers, sack Johnson, and is recovered by number 8, Isaiah Scott. Loss of yardage on the play is going to make it 7 down and 20. Enough yardage for Johnson Adams Master. Correction. It's going to make it 3rd down and about 5 for the Adams Master. On the carry, tripped up by the Buccaneers, number 9.
Mark down.
gonna bring up a fourth down and four. Adams Castle fans, we got to make some noise. Come out on the field, Adams Smasher. Update from Memorial Stadium. The BC Cadets leading the Jenkins Warriors 35-0. Bigger pass was incomplete. It was intended for number one, Trayshawn Robinson. Adams Masters turned the football over on down. There's going to be McIntosh Academy Buccaneers football, first and 10, starting from the 46. McIntosh. Smasher cheerleader. Number 13 on the carry. Finally brought down by number 24, Deshaun Lovett. Loss of a yard on the play. It's going to be fourth down and two. Injured player on the field.
Kai had to block Gage Medlock's kid because Gage Medlock's kid, number 71, comes screaming through. Wiles actually did something on that one. Put it back to walk up and hit it.
Number 13 on the carry, caught down by the host of Adam Smasher. There's an injured player on the field.
Thank you.
there was already down by contact.
He's walked over the line of scrimmage. He's a lineman. Run it back. Yes. Medlock. Nobody blocks him. Ryle steps away and Medlock blocks him. Down lineman. Nobody blocks him. The up back. Shoot. I don't know what play it was, but the up back's crossed.
Number 13 on the carry, stopped by a wholesome Adam Smasher. Close to the first down marker. Gonna bring up a third down and two for the Buccaneers. A holding penalty against the offense. And a personal foul against the defense. Football is going to be spotted at the 28-yard line of the Adam Smasher. A dead ball foul against the Adam Smashers. number 10 on the carry off the left side for Buccaneers. Touchdown. That was a 32-yard touchdown run. Number 13, he stopped shy of the goal line. Attempt for conversion by number 8, Isaiah Scott. Green just scored with 8:41 remaining. In the third quarter, in the fourth quarter, 18-0, McIntosh Academy. From McIntosh. Penalty marker down. Gotta be a false start offense. Gonna be a 5-yard penalty on the play. Gonna make it first and 15 for the Adams Panthers. Bacon was stopped by number 29 of the Buccaneers. Six-yard gain on the play. Going to be second down at about four. Marker down. Gonna be a sideline warning against the Adams Smashers. Fourth down and 9. Thank you. Malachi Bacon's pass is incomplete. It was intended for number 7, Jordan Scott. Adam Smash has turned the football over on down. It'll be Buccaneers football, first down and 10. On the carry for the Buccaneers, final push out of bounds by Johnson. Number 10, Devon Smith. First down, Buccaneers. First and 10, Buccaneers from the 22. Out by Buccaneers quarterback, number 13. Going to be second and about 4 yards for the Buccaneers. On the carry, stopped by a host of Adam Smashers. Trying to bring up a third down and 9. Number 10 on the carry. Tripped up by number 24, Deshaun Lovett. Fourth down and about 10 for the Buccaneers. Timeout, Buccaneers. Thank you. false start, offense. Bring up a fourth down and 15 for the Buccaneers. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Number 13 on the carry. Number 13 off the right side. Brings the score to McIntosh County Academy, 24. Correction, 26. The Johnson Adams Smashers, 0. The fumble on the field recovered by McIntosh County, number 8. Thank you. 3 on the carry. Broke down by Thompson, number 10, Devon Smith. Brought down by number 11, Jaden Hughes. First down, Buccaneers. Number 12 to carry. Tackle by Johnson. Number 24, Deshaun Lovett. First down, Buccaneers. Buccaneers in victory formation. Number 22 took a knee. And that's going to conclude the contest for tonight. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out to Allen Stadium tonight. And we ask you to please drive to your destination safely. And good night.
Tonight, McIntosh County Academy Buccaneers taking the win tonight, 26-0. Next week is going to be a bye week, but make plans to join us for Senior Night on September the 1st at Savannah High School Stadium. Kickoff will be at 7:30, and I believe we'll have our senior recognition before then. We'll have more information that posted later. We'll be playing the Windsor Forest Knights.
Oh my God!
This live stream was produced by students in the SkillsUSA organization. If you're interested in learning more about live streaming or more about broadcasting and filmmaking in general, come see Mr. Kiser next week for more information. And with that, we will see you in 2 weeks for our match against Windsor Forest Knights. And with that, we hope that you made it a great night at SCJ. Well, I guess it's Highland Stadiums, where it's all about the Solomons. Have a good night, folks.